pretty blue paint. The pain is regular feet. You drop all other pressing affairs and devote his attention to me, and I said, don't you waste your time on me. The mystery man got nervous and he fidgeted around. Reaching the pocket of his mystery robe and he whipped out the sheep kids. What I thought was a razor. Who you jockeying with that cosmic degree? And what kind of guru are you anyway? Look here, brother. Don't you waste your time on me. Got troubles of my own, I said, and you can't help me out. So take your meditations and your preparations and a ramp up your snout. He said, and held it to the light. So I snatched it all away from him, and I showed him how to do it right. I wrapped a newspaper around my head so it looked like I was deep. I said some mumbo jumbo, then I told him he was going to sleep. I robbed his rings, the pocket watch, and everything else I found. I had that sucker hypnotized, he couldn't even make a sound. I proceeded to tell us the future then, as long as he was standing around. I said, the price of meat has just gone up and your old lady's just gone down. Look here, brother. You jockeying with that cosmic degree. Now is that a real poncho or is that a serious poncho? Don't you know you can make more money as a butcher? So don't you waste your time on me.